your juice.
Oh god, Ali, are you okay?
Yes.
He just woke up.
I just woke up. Yeah, yeah, I saw that. Henry G licking pussy.
But some are like, so like...
But some of the dudes have already like jumped back and fucked them up, so...
Yeah, like some have like... It's like, I don't even understand how you save that proof. It's like...
Yeah.
It's like literally... so wet when you fucked me. It's like, yeah. Why did you save that?
Are you supposed to get Emblem of Valors now?
Yes.
Okay.
Nexus Valors.
Is it your stream,
Valors?
Yeah, MaloW.
Oh, look, guys, you've saved my Emblems of Heroism for myself.
I'm not quite sure what to put them by for you. We bought things for the other boys, we bought trinkets and stuff, but I'm not quite sure what to
put. Honestly, it might be Frozen Orbs.
You're off tank, there's surely something. We need a good loot on you. We need very good loot on you, so I don't know. Hopefully there's something better. Like ring or something, maybe?
Tier
ring or neck we could probably buy, or a tier item, yeah.
Craft the neck.
Ali, when you said ring, tank ring, did you mean the actual tank ring, or do you mean the 100 stamina frost resistance ring?
For beat, I would say the frost resistance.
Really? Just for a slab of 100 stamina, that's it.
For you, I would say the titanium.
Okay, well, that titanium isn't much better than... I have this in a Nerubian shield ring, it feels very strong. I did the math on it, and I basically...
Yeah, that's good.
I trade like some armor for stamina, getting that ring, so I'll keep this in a ruby, I think.
Yeah, and if you have sandworm, that's the other bit, so...
Do you see my health now, Ali? Are you a bit more happy with my health now? Do you see on stream?
No flask though,
but that's... You see all stamina gems, and... Yeah, gear starting to look good, enchants everywhere. Meta gem, fully gemmed, leg enchants. Yeah, look at this shit.
Can I see your spec?
My spec? Sure. I'm 5 here. I'm not sure if you should be 5 here. But I feel like this is a good threat. It's a good amount of stuff from your judgments and seals. And then I am...
So I'm setting you as commander unit for my warlocks, yeah?
Yeah, do you have the macro right to change the commander on fly?
I've
made that before and given to you?
Yes.
Yeah, you have that? So just melee tank, just... Ooh, all you guys should go on me, right? And then after that, you set nil on Charnel.
I need to do the nil on the other three at the top.
Yeah.
You gain way more threat.
I don't need threat.
You don't need
threat. I have never ever lost aggro on anything.
It's because you deal this shit, yes.
I don't know, maybe. Or I'm just the best player ever. Like, I play so well that there's no... Like, I do 3 times more threat than anyone you've ever played with, Ellie.
Probably.
I mean, I remember your main tank in Bisno, dude. What was the guy's name? I don't remember the fucking... You guys always clucked on him.
So what am I doing with Odia then?
Yeah,
so she's not running really on you.
Just maybe keep her down at the back room and use her as a backup if she dies over there.
Yeah.
Have extra standing. Blessings are about to run out, so we should kind of...
Hey, wait.
Do we have a Kisana over there? No, Kisana.
No, it's Gweth and...
Well, we need Kisana with beats, so you need split her too.
Yeah, why the fuck... Is Malo's weapon enchanted, but mine isn't, you fucking
there isn't
assholes.
We're getting Mongoose. Ali, Mongoose is the best for a feral tank? Yeah.
<It's>
so we're gonna have to...
Me as well? Yeah, for
boys, where did that drop
yeah,
in?
Yeah, I guess. Moros and Karazhan. Yeah, we need to go farm him, baby.
Dude, yeah, the feral needs to join there, because I need to buy the fucking idol from TBC.
Yeah, right, we were talking about that, yeah.
The 65 edition.
No, there's a better questing one in Northrend.
Oh, there is?
There is?
Yeah.
Can you link?
No. I think it's called Plane Stalker. I don't know the Plane Stalker. I don't know.
How's it going, Devon?
Just changing Kisana to Illyrian.
Oh, so it follows Illyrian? Yeah, I guess that's fine.
Yeah, I guess I can just place her.
Actually, that's fine.
But then I'll have to move
Illyrian.
Her, because she'll
exactly.
have to follow.
Yeah, it's great it's great that she follows Illyrian. Just, yeah, set commander
Yeah, Borean
for her.
Mangle gives me 55.
Do you know how to do that, Devon?
Let's run MB, click commander.
How to set her specifically? You want to do, so instead of nil, right, you want to set it to MB underline get unit for player name, I think. You get unit for player name, I think it is, and then like Illyrian. I think that should do it.
Their name. And then Illyrian is as a string.
Yes. I think it's called that, at least.
That's literal, get command, oh, MB run commander unit, sorry, yeah, that's right. go. Does she think that he's a main tank too?
I mean, I'd love terrorists 10 more agility cool. for 20 badges, but yeah, I get what you're saying.
What did we get from last boss? We got a trinket for someone, so that's fine. Alarian got a chest, have we written that down? Because he's gonna need some enchant stuff, right?
Yep.
You have written that, yeah?
Yep.
For the druid.
Cloak for druid as well, write that down too. For
Alarian. Chest for the druid, unless you've written
that. That was the one we just said.
Ah, okay.
Which druid was that?
Alarian.
Cloak as well.
Cloak and chest.
Yeah.
Nice. And then Komar's sword.
Right, yep. Any other items? Can you remember that we got? That we should
neck, writing up?
Bracers for Vern.
Vern, did Vern get bracers? No.
No, the Pally got bracers. Fuck, I'm sorry. The
Holy Pally. Kolmar got bracers as well.
Yeah, Kolmar got bracers and... There's something more, right?
I can't remember.
Someone got the sword. You said that.
There was a trinket as well.
Yeah, Grimtoll, but for the enhancement, Shaman that clapped or something, you said, yeah.
Gave it to an enhancer or the warrior?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's a lot of. It's like hits, it's a lot right? Of hits, so, yeah. It's
like, I mean, an arms warrior gets capped pretty easily, right, though, with that. But is ARP very strong for the warrior?
Yes.
Should we swap that over?
Yes.
Okay.
Grimtoll is Abyss for arms.
Do we know who we gave it to?
And, like, 40% of enhanced damage is. Probably. Physical. Plus.
Gonna get some water.
Alright, so you there, and then Vern.
But yeah, I would change your spec model. Even just for the improved movement speed and retribution. Smooth things out, certain boss fights.
I don't want that because I'll outrun my boys. Like, if they don't follow.
Yeah, that's true.
I have the boots enchant that increase my speed a little bit, and they can all have that, so they can keep up with that.
Yeah.
So that's what I'm sticking at, kinda.
But, yeah, if you get 1 point in that, it's the same as the enchant, so you can get a better enchant.
Oh, okay. But, I mean, there's not much difference on the enchant, right? Like, you just... There's a little bit of stamina difference or something.
More stamina...
15 stamina I get with Tusk's Vitality.
No, it's 22 or 24.
Right, can we buff here?
Buff, okay.
Yeah, we need blessings.
Okay, you pulled everyone back. Okay, yeah, we're back.
Yeah.
Yeah, I mean, just click away what you need.
But if you ever have AoE threat, like, Seal of Command is amazing. Like, we have it. Every tank, you know, has it in all their specs.
Okay.
So you see this one?
Yeah, I mean, I feel like our playstyle might change drastically in a bit when we might run into threat caps, but so far I've never lost. The only thing I lost aggro is AoE threat when Devon chooses to go Metamorphosis form with his demo lock. Yeah. That's the only time I've ever lost threat. Yeah. I don't do that though. I can't like him.
No, you don't do that. You just let me die. You let me struggle. Piece of shit.
Alright, are we good with buffs? We feeling this?
Let's see. Which one? I just need some of these from Kalia.
Whoever comes to you.
Whoever comes to you.
Ali, we want to go left, right? Like written left, that's meteor bitch, right?
Left is meteor bitch.
Cool. Oh, we're going to fuck this up so hard, boys.
But wait, okay. I guess I'll just take. Sir, say Salik.
No, whoever comes to you. You can't decide that. We start encounter, they start running to corners.
Baron,
right. Yeah. It's Baron then to the right, yeah. Should be. Okay, I'll tank one bitch, let's go.
I feel like this is so much up to Devon. Should I be doing something for you, Devon? Like, can I help in any way?
It kind of depends how this goes.
Should Ali log on one of the locks and do that for us?
How do you do the back?
Devon is doing that right now. He has a Holy Priest, a Resto Druid, a Demo Lock, and an Affy Lock that he's going to be doing it with. And he's going to figure that out, kind of.
So he swaps positions on the Warlocks, and the healers never take stacks.
I mean, he could do it that way if he wants to, yeah, I guess. Is that how you're going to do it, Devon? You're going to run the healers up to...
The healers can stand in the middle, like, on the stairs, right? And they won't take stacks from outside.
And you have Demon Armor on them, right?
Should you have another Affy over there, or is Odia fine?
Odia,
I mean, the Affys will haunt, I guess. Yeah, let's just try it and see how it goes. It might be piss easy and we're over-optimizing, right. Or it might be super hard and we just have to leave and do something else. So let's just give it a try and see how it feels. So whenever you're ready, when you have all the shit set up, then...
New sank on me.
Okay.
Hold on, I'm gonna try this. There we go. Okay. It worked, right?
Or yeah, of course. No, no, no. My character did it automatically. Yeah. I didn't push anything.
Is Beatbox multiboxing anything?
No, he's just playing the one feral off tank.
Fuck. So I could like. It would only be positive if you like gave me the best gear warlock when I came in and pumped.
I mean, the bot will definitely out DPS you. He's playing much better than you.
Really? I don't know that my warlock is that good. But I mean,
it would be fun to get you in and see how much the performance difference there is.
Yeah.
On patchwork.
I'm streaming, right. So don't say any passwords out loud, by the way. If we were to give him access to an account. But yeah, if you want to come on, you could come on.
Maybe patchwork. I mean, if it plays off.
Okay. Yeah, I mean, we're probably going to do patchwork later on, but we'll see.
No, I mean, that's probably where it would be.
Okay. But yeah, but I don't trust Devon's coding. He's pretty shit at that, you know.
Okay. Can we try and pull this, please?
Yes, I'm super ready. We're just shooting the shit.
Yeah,
I'm going.
I'm ready to go now.
I'm going.
Okay.
I'm guessing I'm taunting one of them. Is that how we're getting the pull? Yeah, there we go. They're running now. Who's Thane? Is it Thane that comes to me? Yeah, it looks like. Should I DPS him while he's running? I guess I should. And I guess we're hearing him here, right? Come on, baby. Not getting it.
Ooh, I'm getting absolutely fucked by her. Holy shit. Yep, okay. I took 8k holy bolts. And my other warlock's dead too. Yeah, it didn't go very well at all.
8k? What? 8k is like not that much, is it?
Are you kidding me? That's like, it's like almost 3 shot.
Yeah, yes. Exactly. That's not that much, right?
I mean, we're gonna need to change these healers then, or change the code of them because they don't output like that.
Yeah, I couldn't get solo healed, by the way. Kisana couldn't keep me up.
Okay.
Yeah, that I probably should have said. Maybe I said that yesterday.
No, you didn't say shit.
But the DPS seems good that you don't need to do the tank swap on the first.
Yeah, this seems super easy, right? How many stacks are you? Oh, they're all bubbled. So it's...
Like I think you can take 4. The fifth one's pretty horrible.
Why do they bubble?
Because they're low on health.
But I mean, like,
are we running?
Really,
are we?
It's faster, I think, right?
It's even further deeper now, though. But yeah, probably still faster.
Yeah. Oh god, the loading screen. What the fuck's going on?
Wait, you don't have. If you have an eye, like.
Yeah, we do, but it takes so long to get. Like, we don't. If a player, like, we haven't coded it perfectly so that they sit and drink and stuff between like resting, so like it doesn't. Yeah, I don't know.
Jesus, the loading screen. Holy fuck. Okay, now I'm out.
Oh no! Wait, I need to go back to Dalaran, pick up some arcane powder.
Oh no!
You can summon me in.
Look, the other guys. Check the priest. Check the druids. Okay.
Yeah,
go.
I've got priest and druid.
So you don't miss those. Because
otherwise, I'm just missing the fucking mage one. It had to be that one. I've got candles and spine leaf on my dude.
I mean.
Is it because I need to request Sank, or why am I not getting it?
The other druids have it already, that's maybe why.
Okay, yeah, because I loaded out.
No, they don't actually have it.
No, we do. I'll fly up then.
Okay.
Can I summon you all, Devon?
But yeah, no, wait, think, boys. Okay, so he got fucked over there. So, Devon, you're gonna need like 2 more healers at your place. Beatbox is also gonna need like a healer more. So we're just out of healers. We're gonna need to do something about this. Like, we can't.
It would be nice to have a Holy Paladin, because like, the kind of healing that they're coded to do right now is not like, he's gonna get 3 shot. We need to push fucking throughput.
Yeah,
flash of
mean,
light healing. Doesn't exist.
I think I'm fine if you give me like 1 guy that can heal a little.
Because she was just a standing chain heal casting on you right now, or a bit.
I wasn't really paying attention to what she was doing. I was looking at the damage meter, but she was spamming lesser healing wave, I think.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay. So yeah. So I think we're not doing 4 horsemen, right?
Lesser healing waves on me.
No, let's go try. Let's go see what patch looks like. How he feels.
Okay.
That's gonna be even harder.
But... Oh god, yeah. Kisana's running on the ground. No!
Problem is
why are you
on
the ground?
Oh god.
Hang on.
Can you get her up inside, or...
no. Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna. She's fine. She just needs to get out of range.
Yeah, she lets her healing wave me, it seems.
Okay, so we need better healing code like that. We need maybe the Holy Paladin. And then we should be able to do 4 horsemen. Okay, so 4 horsemen, we know what we need. Okay. So we need makes now, we need. Better like tank cooldowns and
we may be able to do something about her though now. We have a lot better gear.
We do. Make some might work.
Could probably try.
The other one, Lothar, we definitely need a lot of coding for the proper use of tank cooldowns.
Yeah.
So that one we probably can't do. So it's down to patchwork. Let's try patchwork, I guess. It's at least a bit of trash to clear, but we'll deal with it.
Yeah, we need to do it. Yeah.
It's a really easy way to do the trash. Because the trash not that hard. Maybe you need some gear, but if you pull patchwork and stay back two rooms, they all come funneling into the entrance.
And patchwork resets, or?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Oh, they all respawn, yeah. So we have to pull this entire room, right? Because oh shit, the 5-minute respawn and everything's still in. We haven't fixed that, right?
Can we do a little? Is there any like?
We're gonna have to restart the whole server to play a creature change like that.
Yeah. Okay. I mean, it's not gonna. I mean, it's gonna fuck us.
Yeah.
Like by the time we've cleared it all, then like we won't have that long to try patch before
we have 5 minutes
spawning again. Yeah, you have 5 minutes from like when the first one spawns.
Which ones are they? These ones?
It's the sludge belchers. They're in the next room.
Okay. Oh.
Like mobs in this room shouldn't pool.
No.
I like double checked the coordinates of like the zone.
But is that what you fixed?
I did that, and I also
yeah, because that's not applied, right? So.
I know, neither of them are.
Yeah. So we have to clear this whole room, and then we also have to kill them within 5 minutes. Is that even doable?
So, like, the only ones
are
that
we wasting our time right now?
No, the only ones that have short respawn time are the sludge belchers. All of these, like, green ones, for example, are fine. All these mobs, they have a 30-minute respawn.
Okay. Yeah, but so my question is, are we able to keep all the things in the next room down? So we actually can get a boss try, or will they respawn mid-fight and fuck us?
We can probably get a try. Like, so like, we'll get to clear the whole room,
how
and
many
then
of
them to spawn.
How many of them are there? Is it like the full
three
room?
Or four.
Three or four. Okay, that's not too bad.
Oh, that's this okay. Is the fucking Earthbind.
Yeah, I don't have Earthbind set up. Do you have a way to deal with this without me having to tab out to code and stuff? Does anyone have any slows?
What did you do last time?
Coded them to Earthbind.
I think Devon just needs to fucking nuke the shit out of them. They have 50k health. If he just pops... Yeah, he doesn't have AoE.
Do you know what?
I can Avengers. Hold on. Like hold my on. Avenger, I'm gonna Avenger Shield these two. Oh, or am I?
Like you can probably just like fucking chain lightning. And
do they even do that much damage?
No.
That's what I'm saying. If
we can just
like
dude, we can just kill them.
Yeah.
Like it's super
we
fine.
Pulled so many last time.
Yeah,
like
just need to be a little. Oh, maybe not charging with a fucking pet. That's gonna kill us.
I'm so sure these should all come together.
Yeah.
Really?
They should.
Yeah, they really should.
I'm fairly certain they should at least.
Okay, I'm adding that to the to-do list as well. What are these called? They're called
embalming slime.
Fucking Felgard. Okay, big boy coming in.
Should the big boy be filled with them?
No, I don't think so.
Okay.
So I think what we have to do is clear the entire last room and then maybe wait a couple of minutes.
Okay, here comes four of them.
Kill all the sludge belchers when they come back. And then pull a JP.
Okay. And die super
hard.
Because we have two tanks.
Yeah, we have two tanks. And I don't know that the healing code's gonna be that great.
Well, we gotta have faith in the Reds. They're the ones to carry us. So we're moving over on the left side of the area to avoid getting into the slime again. This is actually
heal.
This is like a good benchmark. I like fucking warlocks just.
Why are they life tapping?
Yeah, you should add a check that they're, if they're low, below a certain amount of health. Just, oh god, we pulled a lot. It's not a good time.
It's not good at all.
Easy. My pals just start healing like crazy. But yeah, I mean, you should probably call them so they don't life tap under 50% health.
It's a wise call. And notes.
Because you're like life tapping early with them as well, right? So say like on mana. Do you? I don't know.
No, I don't. I life tap them when they get low.
But they also life tap to get the thing.
So they life tap with rank 1 if they're above 95% mana.
Right,
otherwise,
rank actually works. Yeah, they do take less damage. Yeah, okay.
Yeah, they take less.
Well, I mean, you should maybe do full rank of it, if. If they need the mana, they're down. You should do full rank, right? Like.
So basically, if they are less than 95% mana, and they're not in combat, then they will life tap. Like. So that they don't get
not
stuck
in combat,
at like
okay.
Yeah, so like if they don't get stuck at like 94 mana, which is annoying. They don't have 100% to be a fight.
Yeah, so that's good. But I'm thinking in combat is all I'm thinking.
Yeah, I think
because
it should be doing that.
It's kind of useful for them to like life tap early, right? Because they will soak up free heals. Like there'll be wild growths and circle healings and stuff that'll heal them anyway. So like I'm just thinking, I think you can replace the rank 1 use with full rank if you're in combat.
Yep, that makes sense.
And that should keep them, I guess, decent on mana for a while longer. And then, like, it's more if, like, yeah, I don't know. You might just also want to add a timer, maybe, where you only life tap once every 10 seconds at most, if you're low, I don't know. Just to spread the life tapping out a bit so it's not too intense at one point, I don't know.
You don't want to be drawing healer attention too often
yeah.
as well. You get too low.
Honestly, we might even want to code our healers to like sort of ignore the warlocks as well, because they have so much self-healing, right? We're just wasting self-healing if we're healing it with actual healers.
Like, you have to set some sort of threshold, like below 70% health or something, so that you don't confuse just life-tapping and like also great damage.
Yeah. Basically. But yeah, so basically, like, warlocks are counted as full health if they're at 80% health. From the healer's point of view. Sounds like that should work, right?
I mean, they self heal so much. Sure.
Yeah.
Not a lot of trash epics, right?
Two or three, I think, total.
Yeah.
So, yeah, not a lot. Alright, so Patchy.
Yeah.
Pretty simple, right? I main tank, beat off tanks. Highest health target will be hit by the thing, so. If we can't. Like, our healers need to have enough HPS to keep you. Are we going up here? Okay. Or where
yeah,
are we doing it?
Just me checking.
I mean, because can we move back to this side
yeah,
or I don't know?
Because yeah,
you're fucking the whole raid with mana and stuff when every time you move through the thing.
Yeah, I was just checking the slimes.
Yeah, no, I don't know why Devon was following you with the whole stack.
Oh, I don't know. You usually like fight him on this inner ring, but it's fine.
They do. I've
okay,
always
yeah.
done it here, I think. Anyways, so yeah, we'll probably see melee start dying off one by one because I don't think our healer's gonna be able to keep up. With Hateful Strikes continuously hitting on Illyrian and getting Illyrian to high enough health to actually be the highest health target in melee for every single one. So I think the melee might be fucked. We'll see. We'll see. Who are you coded right now to heal, Devon? With
right
all
now, Illyrian is the main tank. According
That's
to them.
Probably a good idea.
Yeah, she thinks she needs the boost.
That's probably a good idea. So many Greys. I'm kidding me. Are we ready? I'm pulling here.
So many guns. Yeah, give it a shot.
Okay. That's someone insta-dead. I'm gonna pop a cooldown just to get a sense of how much. So we get the control of fight. It's not that bad, the health, right?
I think you turn a little bit like this, right? So they stand in the back.
Oh, they're not back, okay. Ooh, she. Okay. Yeah.
It's not so bad.
No, it's actually kind of easy. I mean, Illyrian is taking a lot of damage, but The good thing is, like, Elarion can't really die, right? Because if Elarion gets low enough, then a pal will die instead. So that makes it kind of safe, I guess, in a way. Oh, that's a pal dead.
Ooh, beep! You're a bounce.
How's healer mana right now? Is this, like, stressing at all, or are they full?
I think Gwent's being dog shit. She's not doing anything. She's actually not doing anything.
Anything at all? She's just...
I don't know.
Oh, wow, she's so low. Kali's putting in some work, and Kitana is decent, I guess. Oh god, there's so many dying. What the fuck?
Yeah,
Beat died.
Oh, okay, I didn't see that.
I mean,
that.
It's definitely doable.
It's totally doable. I'm gonna, like...
I'm
gonna make some hot fixes just now. Rest though.
Am I taking a hateful as well? Now I am.
Because if Gwent is just like fucking popping hots on me, like that should be fine. She's full mana and just chilling there, not even in tree form.
Yeah,
oh god, why is there tree form? Why is her check not working?
That felt completely doable, right?
Yeah, we can do this for sure.
I was rotating bark skin and the trinket off for health, but.
You took twice as much damage as Malo did.
Mm-hmm.
It's insane.
It do be like that.
Can you... Yeah, there's no point in me being the... We're swapping tanks, right?
Nah, I don't think so.
Highest health should be the 8-1.
I'm just thinking, like, if there's... can you... Do I have more avoidance? Nah, it should be you, for sure. I should be doing it.
I have 35% dodge.
So I have... Wrong. 24 plus 19 parry, and then 11 block, but the block goes up a lot as well. But I'm not sure if you can block or dodge the hit strikes.
And 65% armor.
It rings a bell that you can't, but...
Okay.
We've always... But you... Don't you have more HP as him as well?
The Feral, yeah.
Then you should take Hatefuls.
The Feral should be doing it, yeah.
You should take Hatefuls.
The Feral has more health than me.
Oh. Is it you had more?
No, the fella has, like, we're kind of close, but he has a little bit more.
Then it might be an argument that you should take it, because you have way more damage.
Anyone, sorry. Anyone, please. Thank you.
Yeah. Can you repeat, Ali?
Like, you have more, like, innate damage reduction. And things like Argent Defender and shit will probably make it more smooth.
That's probably true.
Okay, I could do that, I guess.
Not a single Swift Mend was done that day, so that's not... Let's just check why.
Do you have inventory space for DE, Devon?
I have some, yeah.
Cool.
Don't need to put the slime on. I guess we're going.
What are you saying?
I need to go raid.
Wow, this guy out. One raidy boy.
There's an Elchers.
Right through jumping over.
All oh god, this is kind of dangerous. Deathbed. The Warlocks are just fucking killing themselves. Look at that Warlock, that's like one health. Oh god, Evan. But yeah, there you're already at chill.
Odia chill?
Yeah, I need to get straight to you. My inventory is completely fucked.
I mean, I could just start looting, it's okay.
Well, I mean, I want to loot too, kind of. Like, when doing raids and stuff, because I think there's JC stuff and stuff that I can drop. All these scrolls we're getting are useless, right? You can't. They don't stack with more.
No, they don't stack with anything else.
Yeah. All right. So, are we good? No, you probably need. I'm gonna go to the toilet, so BRB. We might need to kill the Belchers again one time, maybe. We'll see how the respawn feels. But I need to copy at least. Beer below.
So he hates for me for about 20k a hit.
Okay. Actually,
all right, back. You guys here?
Yep.
So how are we? Am I main tanking then? Tanking the Herschels instead of trying that? Or how do we feel? How much health do you have? If you go bear, you have 39, I have
37. Yeah, what I can do is roll bark skin every 48 seconds and use like defensives, I guess.
Because the benefit is if we have me tanking the Herschels, like if I die, I don't die, right? Because I can die.
Yeah, you'll survive once more.
And I'm not sure whom of us would take more damage from... Can we see damage taken?
I take about 40k hit.
Can we see... can you dodge? Can we see if you dodge any hateful strikes?
I don't think you can dodge.
Okay.
I'm fairly certain it's supposed to be non-dodgeable at least.
Okay.
What you can do is mitigate it with shields, I guess. But, I mean, the rest of Drew wasn't doing shit, right? Like,
it's just gonna be a little bit better now. Hots from her. She's gonna be a bit better now.
Yeah.
Okay. Are we just going again with the same? Am I taking hateful
from
Strain?
With
you still hateful?
Yeah, I think we just go for it.
Yeah.
How do we prevent it so. Yeah, okay, never mind. Thorns.
So next iteration over, are you ready at that point, Devon, or?
Yeah.
Okay, so he's gonna go back and then next time we take him.
Oh wait, no, sorry, I think of response. Give me some. 2 minutes.
Who went the lowest on healing there, or on mana during the healing?
I don't think any of them used really any mana there.
I'm thinking I might as well just pop innervate on someone early, right?
Yeah, but I don't think any of the healers are coded.
I wouldn't worry about that, dude. It's really not going
to
be.
I think none of them are like efficient enough, so to say, to actually use their mana.
Okay. Right, Druid should be a little bit more swift mending and keeping you regrowth all the time and rejuved. Priest. If you're less than 70, she'll flash heal you. If you're less than 30, she'll Guardian Spirit. Okay, that's fine. Alright, this should be a little bit better.
Alright, I'm gonna reload everyone, yeah.
Wonder if we should wait for respawns or...
Nah, cool. I don't think it's only when you pull him, right, that he pulls...
Maybe that actually, but okay.
So if you haven't pulled, I don't think anything respawning gets pulled with him.
Then I think we are ready to go.
Yeah. I guess he's going back again. Okay.
Okay.
A Holy Paladin would be nice to get Sacred Shields on other people.
Holy Paladin just seems like it would be really good for everything, doesn't it?
Especially when your shitty healers aren't even healing.
They really need like some module of like general AoE healing or focused single target healing.
Yeah, those things all sound good. We get buffs and stuff, yeah? Yeah, it looks pretty good.
Next go?
Yeah, okay. It's a little tricky. Last time we had one guy die early, because like I wasn't able to get... So I'm gonna taunt pull him from like here.
Yeah, I was gonna say, you want me to pull him with Firefire, but...
No, because then it's on you.
Taunt. Yeah.
The guy who pulls is the only guy who's forever main tank, right?
Yeah, yeah, I know, I just thought about that.
So I'll taunt and then I'll select myself so my boys don't attack him. Yeah. Okay, I'm going. I'm waiting a bit. And now we should be able to... Oh, that's one dead just instantly.
Shit, it's probably me, right?
I guess you need to be closer in faster, yeah.
Yeah, I'm not sure how I printed because I was like spamming attacks.
Turning
there,
him
but...
like this. You can be in his back, right? I don't think you benefit.
Are we heroisming?
Yeah.
Oh, here's a sludge belcher coming. There's a sludge belcher coming.
Okay, I can tank him, I can tank him. Oh, I can't
well,
really.
I
fuck.
Mean,
get him.
I should be tanking, I guess.
Yeah,
might be able to get my...
But I'm not sure, like, I guess we can try a bit, seeing how it feels, but
yeah, exactly.
This is definitely
like,
a wipe.
Yeah, exactly. Sludge belcher dead now. Like, he just gets fucking cleared down, he's dead.
Oh, he actually died that easy.
Yeah.
Everyone will spawn behind us, but it's not being pulled, yeah. So it like, looks pretty good. Oh, the one that came was from the room in there, of course, yeah.
Yeah.
Didn't go back and kill him. Oh, the prayer of mending is doing work, I can just hear it. This is like the perfect fight for us.
Do we hero here?
Varskin in 10 seconds.
I don't know, do we hero? I guess we might as well.
Sure.
If we die, we die. Like, we give them
the
buff up.
Sure, go. Okay, Barskin is up again. I'm not sure if my magical debuff is getting fucking cancelled out. It keeps disappearing.
It should. Trauma. Odor doesn't stack with it, so
okay.
It'll be overwritten.
Yeah. Oh man, look, fucking full health all the time doing hero, holy fuck. Okay, that's the first
sludge belcher coming
I
up behind us.
So, it seems to work.
Got him.
I moved in a melee die. Like I said, it was patched. Not patched.
Yeah, the paladins are kind of dying one by one a bit.
Starting to take fucking heavy damage.
Yep.
I'm not sure what's going on. Like, this didn't.
How far away is Enrage? That's a Avengers proc on me.
Oh,
3 minutes.
Shit.
Yeah, it's a lot of damage now.
Why is he so fucking crazy?
I'm not sure why. It feels. I think it might just be that a lot of melee has died, so we have a lot less healing.
Yeah.
That's definitely. Okay. That is totally doable. 100%.
Yeah.
Do you still not get any Swift Mends, dude? Like, I saw him Swift Mend you when you were out of combat.
Oh.
He's just never getting that condition.
Did I instantly get released? Okay.
Cool.
I like that 65 hateful. Thank you very much.
That was quite interesting because... It felt pretty good for a while, but I guess it's because the melee started dying. Because, like, I just started spiking, like, from out of nowhere, it felt like.
Yeah. So if I just look through this, so we only had one renew cost for that entire time. We need renew some, like, both tanks,
mm-hmm.
preferably, but
mm-hmm.
at least the main tank. What else should a priest be doing? There's a little bit of circle of healing. That's all right.
He should
flash
be shielding
heals. Yeah, there's no powered shields at all.
Yeah.
Powered shields when people
really
are low is needed. Like, there needs to be some code to check, like, oh, this guy low, yeah, fuck, power shield. Because that can definitely save someone. Yeah, so I think that could be improved on the priest. On the shaman, Riptide seems really low.
Yeah,
five Riptides throughout the whole fight.
I see 9 for that fight.
Really? five hits, I see. The ticks are like afterwards, right?
Counts are 9, right?
Yeah, but if you muzzle it, you see hit 5.
Oh, yeah.
So I'm not sure how he's able to... Well, I guess he uses chain heal directly to remove it. That's why we have so few ticks.
That's actually... Yeah, that's why.
So he shouldn't really be chain heal. Well, chain heal is actually strong because it heals me too. So chain heal is actually good here. Like, it's cleave healing, so it should be very useful. So that's, I think that's kind of fine, actually, that he chain heals. Like,
but he can be alternating those riptides on both of you, actually. That's...
Yeah. But that's a bit more coded. Coding that's a bit more advanced. And then the druid... I guess, like, there's no hard cost here at all, right? It's like she's actually not doing anything apart from...
So she should... She regrowthed how many times? It's 2...
37 times? No, it's including ticks.
That's also ticks.
Oh, there's only 2 regrowths throughout that entire time?
Actually 2 regrowths.
Oh, she's not doing, like, anything, basically.
She should be swiftmending. I saw her do it on beat before we went into combat, but she's not doing it in combat.
Yeah.
Why is she not doing it in combat?
But she's probably only using, like... a third of her globals as well. So, like, she, I don't know. If there's nothing else to do, she needs to be nourish spamming on the tank.
Yeah, you want me to pop you up?
I'm not sure. Like, we need... I feel like we need a break for a bit to
yeah,
do some improvements.
Do, like,
sure.
15 minutes or something.
Yeah.
All right.
Something like that. I'll see if I can code my paladins to all do a hand of sacrifice rotation as well. That should help.
Can you port to Dali?
Port to Dali, why?
Yeah, to Dalaran.
What, why? How, when?
Hearthstone.
Yeah, you're talking about... Wait, so Drak, right? Yeah, I can farm some cobalt during the time, right?
Okay, yeah, sure, absolutely.
We needed cobalt, or...
Probably, we're going to be skilling engineering a lot.
Yeah, we
voice,
talked about
so...
it last night, you and I. You said Drak, right? I remember you
I think
talked
so,
about
yeah.
it before I went to bed, yeah. I'll just make, you know, fly a little... Instantly spot the cobalt.
I just got a phone call, hang on.
I guess I can actually swap to the stream to show the code. Fuck, okay. So what am I doing? I'm looking to make Paladin's Hand of Sacrifice in a more efficient or in a matter at all. So for that to work, I'm going to have to do them... Can you Hand of Sacrifice on a target that already has Hand of Sacrifice? See if he casts that. Can I then also? Yes, I can. But that overrides his. Okay, that's kind of fine actually. That makes it simpler.
Fuck, it's still Drak sucks ass, dude.
Yeah?
Yeah, it's the garbage. I found one of mine so far. Because it's not a very hilly place, right? So it's not easy to spot how the mine rotation is going to be.
Elerian, that's how it's spelled, yeah. So let's set a tank target to Elerian. And then in the Paladin, at what priority we want to be doing that? So we probably want to be healing first. But after healing, I guess. So. I wonder if these Hand of Sacrifice are actually gonna end up killing the fucking Paladins.
Probably, it's 20k. 20% of that, so.
Oh, there's no other raid damage going on, so Hand of Sacrifices should be fine. Yeah, that should be fine actually. We'll try it. Where's my. Don't I even have that on my bars? No G. So if I pop this, there's two auras, Divine Guardian and Divine Sacrifice, and Divine Guardian is the thing I guess we're looking for.
Where's my rich cobalt?
Is it not? Is that not there or?
It doesn't wanna proc, you know. There are cobalt for sure, but it's just not. It's not rich, you know. Is Mike creating shamans now?
Mike creating shamans?
Yeah, it's like 5 level 60
oh,
shots.
In the... Alright. Yeah.
He realized, he was like, enhancement seems pretty solid. I think honestly it's kind of like cool when you multibox multiple classes. I think that's like the coolest, right? When you get
proper diverse raid.
Yeah, when you actually get it to work like a semi-proper raid or whatever. But Turtle Gang, where you at?
True.
That would be the coolest shit.
How do you random in WoW API random? Is it just random? Yeah, it's just random. You get to set what random you want. Math random 100. Okay, from 2. Math random 100.
What were you doing, Devon, you squiggly wag?
Masha called me. I'm way back from work now.
Is she the Masha from Masha and the Bear?
I don't know what that is.
Okay.
Right, Milo, you're getting regrowth. Are you getting swift mended?
Yeah, that's Swiftman rare. I mean, you don't want to be Swiftmending on cooldown, though, I guess, but...
Yeah, but okay, but she's actually doing it, though. So it is actually working.
That's Swiftman there, yeah.
Yeah, good, right, okay, so fuck for that, because... Yeah, she didn't get any in combat last time. Like, I had it set to, like, if the main tank is less than 80% and he has a rejuve, cast a Swiftmend. But we had none last fight. Like, not a one.
So I think I might have, like, rotations of Hand of Sacrifices and Divine Sacrifices now. In somewhat sense, we'll see how well it works. Hopefully there won't be too much overlapping, and hopefully there won't be too much, costing it, not overlapping of it, and not, because, like, if they all, and hopefully it's, like, because I added, so basically every frame, every time they execute, they will random a number, and if that number is less than 5, they will try to apply Hand of Sacrifice and Divine Guardian. And the reason for that is to just stagger them a bit, because if all of them on the same frame go, oh, does the tank have Hand of Sacrifice? And everyone goes, no, and then they all cast Hand of Sacrifice, and then they just, everything stacked, right? So therefore I've added like a 5% chance per frame of them doing it. So hopefully one guy, like, does it, and then, you know, the buff is there, so the other guys don't do it, and then the next time, so they get sort of staggered.
I guess we'll see how that runs.
Yeah.
It's like when all the pallies take damage, you know, and they're pretty low, all of them like, bubble.
Yeah. I also don't know if they'll just die from this.
Yeah.
We'll see.
Well, it will keep them low in some ways, which is nice. But they might get healed a bit too much there.
Alright, I'm kind of ready. Have you made improvements enough that you feel sort of ready as well, Devon? Or should we give it another try? I need to cook a hand and kind of make food soon, I guess. Ish. So, like,
okay, we can do one more try. Okay.
One or two more tries, something one like that is fine for me. But I'm not sticking around for like a lot longer.
No, I'm going to have to go in like maybe half an hour or so. I'm going to go up and summon. Oh, boys!
Can you keep them?
I've got them.
Wrist Max here.
Got them.
Are they getting in combat?
Not yet. You summon them in the next 1 minute.
3, 2, 1. Dot summon all!
Scoop them!
Okay, you ready to beat?
I'm taking the last cobalt and I'm coming.
Okay, I'm gonna.
So,
don't
oh, I need to go.
10 seconds.
Because his summon might not work and then I need to resummon them. Yeah.
I took it. Loading screen. I'm here.
Okay, nice.
Okay, we are rolling renews.
It's on me though, so you need to change that to. Or you're doing with both?
I'm doing them both.
Oh, that's nice. I need to reload all of my boys, everything.
Can you take this?
Oh, no, please, no. Fuck you. Like, I'm pressing trade just out of habit.
Oh, no, please, no.
That's gonna fuck me up, fam.
Hey, yo, Devon. Can we excuse
you
this?
No, stay away.
Oh, okay, alright.
Why did you... Oh, why?
Because I thought we needed to kill it.
No, we don't. It's a little shit, I guess, to stay there.
Hey, man, your DPS is so bad. Come on, bro. Come on, bro. I'm fairly certain we have to kill this, though.
We do, yep. Come the boys. Boom. Look at it go.
Holy fuck. Jesus. Is it only me who has the World of Warcraft sound on?
Me too.
Like, sometimes this fucking emote scream comes. Yeah. I can't decide if it's a good scream or a bad scream, you know.
I mean, it's Thaddeus, right? Like, it's coming from whatever he's doing. It's some bad shit.
Thaddeus, we're gonna be able to code hard, right?
Yeah.
That should be the simplest thing ever.
Yeah. Really? A fucking missile.
Are all your boys reloaded and good, Devon? Like, are
so
you...
I just reloaded them now. I'm just gonna check that we're rolling on both. You were getting Swiftman's before, that's fine. If not, unit main tank has been dead.
Oh, by the way, are they costing handle sacrificing your beats? Are you seeing it?
I don't see it, no.
Okay. I wonder if anyone has done it or if... Let me check their cooldowns actually. No, pass handle sacrifice up. Oh yeah, this guy actually has cooldowns, so I think they're actually doing it. Not sure how much they're doing it, but...
I fucking hate the normal UI, it's like, terrible. Like, looking up to the left to see bars, looking up to the right to see icons, fuck that shit.
Yeah, dude, you need to... Huh? Did you always play with default UI in WotLK, or do you not have a UI?
Me? Fuck no. I always played with your customized UI, you know, that you started on.
Yeah, grab that in here.
Yeah, I know I should, but you know, I'm motherfucker lazy.
Right. How are we looking? You're getting rejuves as well.
We need to pull more, like, pull needs to be more, because you always have one guy dying right away.
I'm thinking this. You taunt. Can I taunt after that?
Taunt doesn't work. He's taunting me.
Yeah, but you still get the threat, no? Even though it's immune to the taunt.
I think so. But I think what we need to do is I need to stand here. I need to do a taunt on him. And then, like, I move back a little here. And you need to stand like, right by the edge of the thing. So as soon as he comes in rage, he starts hurtfuling on you. And then you need to follow him, so he always hurtfuls on you.
Okay.
Because I think the problem is that you're actually out of range from him.
Yeah, because I'm just gonna fucking... Because I don't have rage in the beginning, so I need to, like, white hit him.
Yeah. But that's totally... Like, the only thing you need to do is be in combat with him and be close to him. Mm-hmm. Are we ready, Devon?
Yeah,
we should be good to go.
Okay, I'm pulling.
Okay, I'm just gonna start mailing now. Oh, they're all standing. Okay, there we go.
So yeah, that's a good one.
I'm not sure, I haven't been hit yet.
So this is, oh god, I don't know, this is a sacrifice
he's
doing?
I haven't been hit yet.
I'm not sure if it's hand of sacrificing.
Laren just wasn't getting hit.
Do you have hand of sac on your beat?
I can't see it anywhere now. What's the icon look like?
Blood drop, red
blood
drop.
Yeah, exactly, like the, no, I don't know. I don't know, it feels okay now, we lost a few DPS though, that's bad.
Yeah. Can we combat Riss? Is that too...
It's a bit scary on Gweth.
Yeah, it's a bit risky on
On Arathel. She sucks anyway.
Arathel. Who will be getting up? Aira's getting up.
Man, I'm...
God, they're all just fucking dropping.
I'm starting to drop low. It's kind of bad when the pallies die, because she starts spiking really hard.
Yeah.
Like... One Swiftman so far. What the hell?
It's probably because when I am dropping too fast. So I probably think you should just code it to always Swiftman me at like 99%.
It's doing it at 80% or less of your health.
Yeah, I think you just do it at 99 or less. On this fight, no?
No, I just think it's going to be overheal the time then.
Yeah, but
we don't want it to overheal.
Well, how do you
be
stop?
Fair.
We're feeling okay right now, yeah? Or how's mana on things?
Kalia's fairly Sana's halfway. Gweth is just miserable. She's just not.
no, Greth is like not using much of her mana.
Okay. She needs to be nourishing. You haven't that in?
No, but she's not regrowthing much either.
Okay.
There is one up. I think she's checking for the dot, the heart, that's... So she won't be casting it on.
Well, she shouldn't really cast regrowth. She should be nourishing instead, right? There's no point in over regrowthing.
We'll do that. I'll probably get that for next.
So that's all the melee gone.
Yeah.
So now you just... You just survive.
No,
you don't. No, you don't.
Now I just survive.
Mm. Yeah, I'm not sure how we actually...
Gweth is not casting anything there. She's
the healers are a bit weird.
So I'm gonna go like start getting some food ready for our dinner. So I think we can come back to this tomorrow, and I'll have some healing code done tonight that should be much more sufficient.
Yeah, I think that sounds like a good idea. How's our raid info? Are we good to? Yeah, tomorrow we can play as well, right? Without resets. Yeah.
Yeah, tomorrow we're still good to go.
Yeah. Okay. Okay, we know kind of what we need. Yeah. I'm gonna make some better code for the hand of sacrifice and stuff like that too. I think that can help. Though I'm not. Can we see what killed the paladins here? Like, can we see damage taken? So like, patchwork error, divine sacrifice, hand of sacrifice. Yeah, he ate a hateful strike.
Yeah, they're eating hateful.
Hateful strike. Did anyone know the paladins die without eating a hateful strike? No, they all ate hateful strikes.
Yeah.
Yeah. So it wasn't the hand of sacrifice that killed him. But they did take some damage from Hand of Sacrifice, which is nice. So that logic seems to be working, actually.
But it's interesting, because I don't understand why they died so early in the beginning. Because two of them fell insta, right?
Yeah, but you weren't getting hit.
Yeah.
I don't know why.
It's weird.
And I was even auto-attacking and shit, right?
Yeah. So
I'm not quite sure what happened.
That seemed bugged in some way.
Should I fucking cast rats or some shit?
I don't know. I don't know. I think it's... Yeah. I think make sure to be very close to him.
Yeah,
I don't know if you maybe were.
Yeah, no, but I was at the edge, right? I was white hitting him.
Yeah, yeah. But I think it might be tricky in how it creates the list of people who are like within melee range. So I think you might want to just constantly try to make sure that you're literally on top of the like the center of his round circle. It might help a little bit. Like, I don't know. Once it stabilizes, it should kind of be fine. But I can imagine while he's running and stuff like that in the beginning, it might be a little. Like
maybe
might,
I should
the calculations
just like,
might
literally
be
stand in front of the melee, like, you know, like this.
Yeah.
Yeah, I don't know.
Yeah.
Because I think if I just take the first hit, then that should solve most of it, or whatever you want to call it. But what did it drop to? 30%? 35%?
Yeah, something like that.
Stop that.
Didn't use heroism either.
Yeah, I need to get the trinket that Malo has.
Hmm.
Sick, do a drink.
I'm gonna summon us all back to Dalaran. If that's alright with you.
Nice.
So yeah, I'm gonna build a little bit more healer code tonight. We can try again tomorrow morning.
So we can also just bring another off tank. That'll help a lot in this fight.
True.
Yeah, that's...
If we spec Tubert is getting decent. Yes, somewhat.
Yeah, I'm gonna AFK.
Okay, see you dude.
See you guys.
What's Kalia's spec? She's deep holy, right?
Yeah.
I mean, she's used fucking Guardian Spirit on me on cooldown, right?
Yeah, but she uses it like when someone is low now, I think. And it's like such a long cooldown. It's like 3 minutes, right, and lasts 10 seconds. So I think it's better used actually when someone gets
also
low.
Also prevents the tower from dying by sacrificing itself.
So it's good, just like it's basically like my talent, right?
Mm-hmm.
So it's actually really strong like that.
You don't want to sacrifice yourself. Windle Sparkshine. Turn the lights on the dollar. What the fuck's this? Oh, that's cool.
Alright, fuck, that's so much vendor. I just got like 200 gold from vendoring now, but like 150.
Nice,
gold.
And then, here we go.
Oh, here we go. Alright, ain't too bad.
ain't too bad.
Alright, so I can close all my boys. I guess I can close the stream.